Hi everyone, I'm Frank, and I would like to invite you to the City of Games 2018, a three-day board game convention in the heart of Bristol City, open to everyone. If you're new to board gaming, then we have a team of demoers who will be on hand ready to get you started, and they'll teach you how to play your first games. But if you're an experienced gamer, you'll be pleased to know that our board game library consists of hundreds of games, from some of the old classics to the latest Gen Con and Essen releases. If you're coming alone, then we have a modern looking for group system that will help you find people to play with. But if you're coming with friends and family, there'll be loads of tables, you can just grab one and get started. We're also going to be running a mega game, so if you want to immerse yourself in the gaming experience unlike anything you might have done before, please feel free to sign up. And our board game jam is going to be running, which means if you've ever wanted to design a game, you can take part in a 24-hour design challenge and pitch to a panel of judges at the end of the weekend for prizes. We've teamed up with the local escape rooms, who have 6 rooms on offer and will be offering us special rates all weekend long. And we've chosen our venue, the Future Inns, next to Cabot Circus, because it is located by over 20 different restaurants. There are car parks and hotels all around, so there are plenty of places to stay and eat whilst you're gaming. We're here today on Kickstarter because we need your help. Running a convention is expensive, and we need your support in order to make this as good as it can be. By backing today, you're helping us get more tables, more chairs, we can run more events, get more special guests, we can have more prizes, and we can have more demoers. We can make the City of Games bigger and better. So, thank you for watching, thank you for being here and joining us on this adventure, and I hope in February 2018, I will see you at the City of Games as we open the gates for the very first time.